to the best groom in the world and with the best maid of honor in the world. I can't believe how happy I am. I am going to be Mrs. Ethan Crane. I can't believe the day is almost upon us. And Teresa, you should definitely be the godmother to our first child. Of course, I mean, who is better than Teresa?
You're right.
I mean, then it's all set. Oh, Teresa, I just want us to be the best of friends forever. And of course, we are going to find you the perfect man, and you're going to have the most absolutely fabulous wedding, and we'll all be friends, and we'll be completely inseparable.
Well, Gwen, but we really need to talk. Now, I've been trying to tell you something for days, but I just can't wait another minute.
All right. Ethan, what? What are you dying to tell me?